You're a natural! Just like your father! Do you know he was captain of our hoverball team back on Fastoon? 19 years old and he could outrace any of the elders.
Even faster than you?
In his dreams! Who do you think taught him how to do it? I remember the Battle of Irondai. Your father and I used these things to lead an entire army of Paraclons away from a Fonvoid refugee camp. Kept them occupied long enough to evacuate everyone.
Great out there. Ready for the final test?
All right, follow me.
And now for your final exam. We'll test your speed as well as your skill. You must complete the course and grab every flare along the way in under a minute. If you succeed, I may just let you keep those hover boots. Definitely have the skill, but you were a little too slow. Let's try again. Faster. Definitely have the skill, but you were a little too slow. Let's try again. faster. I've ever seen. Nice work, Ratchet.
Ion coils might be a bit rusty. You'll get used to them.
Thanks. So what now? Storm Nefarious' stronghold? Force him to tell us where the clock is, huh?
Nefarious would be foolish to reveal that information to us, no matter what we do to him. But we have an advantage I did not have before. A contact inside the clock.
Clank? How are we gonna talk to him? General? My ship's this way?
No thanks. I brought my own. Meet me in Axiom City, planet Terraknos!
What are we looking for in Axiom City?
A way to talk to Clank!
Thank you.